There's a young lady who had to fight the odds, had to fight herself, had to fight loneliness, had to fight the dollar problem, and had to fight depression, and decided that yes, she would come back and do it all over again. And it's, she slimmed down to a trim little 104 pounds of dynamite. Cynthia Kuhl has now moved into second place behind Kay Thomson. So let's go with Elizabeth Manley.
With no problem, I think she dropped her flying start too.
That's good, because she was having trouble in warm-up.
Incredible ease on these jumps. She's just coming out of, skating like a horse coming out of a burning barn, just racing through the beginning of this program.
With the third after the figures, she was in second place in the short program, and she is now second.
Direction. That's very difficult. Very few skaters do that.
Figure Skating Club in Ottawa certainly has a lot to shout about these days, just as so many of these skaters have given the sellout crowds, standing room only crowds here in Regina like we have tonight, so much to cheer about and so much to appreciate in the art of figure skating.
Goes into the last minute of her program, and she's got a jam-packed ending with a lot of combinations of jumps. Right here, she's into a double left jump, incredible height.
Well, here's that combination of jumps, starting with a split jump. Double flip, half loop, into a double toe.
She changed only one jump in the whole show. 9 seconds for Elizabeth Manley to wind it up, and we'll see what happens in this race for the Canadian Ladies' Championship.
Very strong ending.
Great.
She'll be happy with that performance, I'm sure. After last year's performance, where she fell over a few times and missed some important jumps.
Might not be the most ladylike term, but I want to tell you, this is the gutsiest performance I've ever seen from a young lady. Coming back from what she came back from, to do what she has done with the help of the Dunfields, with the help of the people from Ottawa, with the help of the Athletes Trust, And the athletes trust people. There are people whose names you see on the boards around this rink. They're the people that make us, every one of them makes a very sizable donation to the athletes trust, so that people like Elizabeth Manley and the Underhills and the Thompsons and all of our kids can keep skating and take us on to Olympic and World Championships.
And I think Elizabeth Manley is on her way to the Olympics after this performance. Our computer will confirm that in just a minute as we watch her go from the spread eagle into this very difficult double axle jump. As the first set of marks for technical merit that comes up. Okay, we have them, and we have a 5-7, 5-4, 5-5, 5-7, and 3-5-5s.
Well, those marks seem pretty close to Kay Thomson. I'm not sure. It's going to be depending on this set of marks here.
Here we are, the second set of marks. We have a 5-5, 2-5-7s, and 4-5-6s. So Kay Thomson is first. At this moment, Cynthia Kuhl is second. The question is, does Elizabeth Manley move up into second, or does she move up into first? Indeed, that's possible. Just keep watching Elizabeth here until the computer tells us it's so close you have to use the computer to know. We have Kay Thomson first, Elizabeth Manley is second, and Cynthia Kuhl is third. That's the story as you see it on the monitor. And it is flashed to us by the Honeywell people who've been doing the computer work for us all year long.